Shy Dude 3. Do I got a headset?
No, we don't. We're not doing headsets. Mic's underneath that. Don't
Poverty Stream.
Is this hand warmers or actual game?
This better be hand warmers because I don't have a co-commentator.
It better be hand warmers because I don't have
Who do we got? Who do we got? Can you get us a co-commentator too?
Is this just happening right now?
Alpric's a man of many characters, and the latest being Ryu. He's been through Mac, he's been through Samus, he's been through Ike, and he's been through an up tilt Shoryu.
Just everything, everything footsies.
Yeah, everything footsies related. And
like
jab up smash, which is basically up tilt Shoryu.
Why not?
If
right?
you think about it.
Yeah.
So we're back to neutral. The jabs coming out. Spirited's a different kind of Yoshi.
Yeah, he's weird. Like rush you down and then all of a sudden can't out of nowhere.
I mean, that's how you gotta play. Like, he's got the eggs, you know, if you're not making breakfast.
Yeah, that is true. If you're not making breakfast, you're not eating right.
Yeah.
Breakfast.
Eggs, essential part of a healthy breakfast, and a healthy neutral if you play Yoshi.
Yeah.
So, what do you think about Yoshi Ryu?
Yoshi Ryu is weird because Ryu's heavy and Yoshi's Yoshi's got moves and some of them.
Yeah, and some of them don't, but that's one of them that kills.
Just checking.
Well, alright, you think we're gonna see a switch at all? From Alcrix?
I think Alcrix has this problem of 500 characters, but I think he's trying his darn hardest to just stick to Ryu today.
Alright, okay.
So,
good to know
I can appreciate that.
Yeah,
Ryu's
like the best in the game.
Pretty
sure.
He's pretty good, but
sure
anybody with a camper game.
Definitely. Yeah. Which Yoshi, of course.
Can, but like, oof, that's a hot 50% really quick, you know.
Yeah.
Armoring through the Shaku, which I really like, actually.
Yeah, absolutely. That's cool.
Because it's the multi-hit. I like that a lot.
Up tilt up air. This is a really big deficit for Spirited, especially against a character like Ryu.
Oh yeah, for sure. But like the thing about Yoshi is his down air will make up the deficit.
That's true.
You just get a down air. But not at this percent. This is scary. This is death percent. I feel like the whole cast.
That dash attack, so I feel like that had to be an essential one. Because he kind of sounds stuttered.
Oh my god. The triple fair, and he's almost back to it. He's really good. He's nuts. My man's just nuts. I really like Alcrix's Ryu, actually. I haven't seen it before today, but like, the way he moves around is, he's always doing something, which, you know, you don't see a lot from Ryu. You see them walking, mostly.
Right, just walking back and forth, trying to down tilt, up tilt, what is that? That ain't fun to watch.
I mean, yeah, but you know, crawling backwards. That's my favorite thing, is sometimes, just in the middle of a game, Spirited will just do some really dumb movement. And the up-angled forward tilt actually gonna take it, that's 140-something percent, so...
I thought that was the strong jab.
I
thought that fair was going.
The sour spot there, we got it.
The Nair train
and I feel like he's gotten that exact combo probably four times already this set.
Yeah, that's just the essential, like, Ryu, like, Shakunetsu thing. Or not Shakunetsu,
Tatsumaki Senpai. Which is how it sounds. How it says that.
Jab
the
up smash.
Up tilt Shoryu from Yoshi. Yeah.
These boots were made for walking.
And one of these days, these yellow Timbs. You think Yoshi wears Timbs?
I don't know. Never listen. I don't know what else.
Are they Converse? I really like the use of crawl from Spirited, actually.
Yeah, I'm stuck in right under that fireball.
And like, not only is he ducking under it, he's kind of, he's putting on, like, tiny bits of pressure.
Yeah, yeah, with the down tilts falling up, it's really cool. He does a lot of option selecting with, like, jabs and up tilts.
I like the attempt on his shield, but not
that's
quite.
A scary
and
place
now
to
he's
be.
Going to Ryu Town. He's doing the up tilts. Oh, wow. Okay. Okay.
Charge, up smash, no punish.
Jab on shield, gets punished with a forward throw. There's not a whole lot else Ryu can do from there. Oh, that can't be right. Down smash? And the, just the raw right. F smash.
Eat this heal.
Gonna take it. Yeah, the sweet chin music. So this has been a high octane set.
Yeah, definitely a foot in the mouth.
Yeah, definitely a foot in the mouth of the set.
You could say that.
I sat down and I said, this set's gonna put a foot in my mouth.
Yeah. And Ryu F smash.
And then I, you know, Ryu F smash, Yoshi jab. He puts his foot like right, like bam.
Yeah, that's.
He's got big feet.
So is this game 3? This has
yes,
gotta
this
be
is,
right, yeah.
This is game 3.
Game 3? He's gonna do
I think, I don't know. This has been, they've been really trading back and forth, but I think it's gonna come down to Spirited getting these nutty combos.
Yeah, and I really like the down air to beat up the down special.
Ooh. Okay, yeah.
Full stock.
So I think Spirited might win.
20 seconds in.
On the, was that a 0 to death?
That was
that a 2 to death, maybe? He almost got him off stage with that forward air. I really like his egg conversions.
Yeah.
The egg up tilts that he goes for, just egg and then he doesn't just leave him alone.
Ooh, okay, he's really digging, but.
No, he's really, he's definitely feeling himself right now. And now he's just, no, is he egg roll, really? What is he
completely
doing?
Off stage, comes back. Doesn't, this man doesn't
he's
care.
He's doing it again. Stop that.
What is the Sonic Man doing?
Yeah. It's like, I thought Juice quit. But we got Floor Sonic back in here. And, you know, Alcrix is, like, trying to get back in there, but the thing is, Yoshi's mobility, he
yeah.
can kind of run around circles around Ryu, and, like, it's okay if you're ahead, but, and he's
there's
dead.
See, this is scary, because Ryu's got such, like, a rage factor, that, like, he's totally
yeah.
still here.
It's, like, they're...
Bread and butter?
Bread and butter, he's close to kill percent, and this, it's spooking me. Oh, he might actually make something happen.
Yeah, this is getting tense.
I think it's gonna come down to him pressuring in, like, in the corner, in the ledge, places where Ryu needs to find a good option out of there.
Yeah, definitely seems like Alcrix
always
scary.
No, Alcrix doesn't fall for this. He knows too much about this game.
Just drop shield. Nope, pick it right back up. Let me shield that real quick.
It's like when you open the door and you're like, is it too cold to wear this sweater? Oh, oh my god. Then you go back and get a new coat.
Is that Uncle Tommy at the door, or is that the creepy FedEx dude? Nope, creepy FedEx dude.
I'll just wait for him to drop off the package. I don't got a sign. Oh, that's gonna
there
do
it. Just the patience coming up from Spirit.
Is that a taunt or is that Yoshi's idol?
What's that? Oh, that's Yoshi's idol. That's just how he
his idol looks like a taunt.
Alright.